Valentine's Day marks the return of Netflix's Spanish stage drama Cable Girls, Las Chicas del Cable, and it's guaranteed to be a bittersweet premiere. Even though the series built up a fan base for 5 seasons, an impressive run contemplating how frequently woman-centric reveals on Netflix are cancelled all too soon, Cable Girls won't return for season 6. Instead, Season 5 will be divided into two parts, with Part 1 debuting on February 14th and Part 2 later in the season. When we continue with Cable Girls, Lydia and her friends banded together to break Oscar from jail after he took the fall for the murder of Carlos's political competition, Gregoria Diaz. Their jailbreak had a consequence involved staying Oscar even though he succeeded. Cable Girls has grown quite a lot in a brief span of time. Season 5 of the show was announced to be the final season in the sequence. The show is not likely to be renewed for another season. The season was divided into two components of 5 episodes each. The first half of the year proved on Netflix on February 14, 2020. Fans have been waiting for the next half to broadcast on Netflix, however, the wait is over. The second half of Cable Girl Season 5 premiered on Netflix. The show has been finished and it will not be renewed for any more seasons. In case you miss a show, we advise you to binge on whatever you feel like eating and then watch it. The love triangle involving Carlos, Lydia, and Francisco is just one of the attractions of the series, along with play between the three teasers. Though Francisco is released from the pilot episode as Lydia Love, she falls back into Carlos's arm, with the two even raising a girl. Can Lydia pick the man she would like to be with season 5? Miguel Pascal won Fan over as the boyfriend who had been prepared to research with her when he found she was drawn into Oscar of Carlota. Miguel begins to feel left out once he sees Oscar's and Carlota Love spending more time together and following a turn to medication usage. Cable Girls pans Miguel out. Lovers need to learn what Miguel is in season 5, regardless of the Oscar and Carlota connection, as well as Oscar's journey as a man is both engaging and important plotlines. When there's a war going on worth considering and the trailer shows scenes of buildings, although it's a difficult question, fans will need to cross their fingers that the protagonist eventually obtain the rankings.
Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you liked our video, hit the like button and share it with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.